Forza 126.2.
Let's review our top three today. Leclerc, Verstappen, and George Russell. Goodbye for now then, but really we're just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. No more testing, no more practice. This is the real deal, and it's make or break here at round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. Formula One returns to the desert today on this exceptional 3.36-mile circuit. 15 corners provide plenty of overtaking opportunities, and it could be a strategic race, this one, with Sakhir notorious for eating up the rear tyres. Watch out for drivers managing their rubber at some point during the Grand Prix. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Russell, Sainz, Oscar Piastri, and Norris, Perez, Gasly, Moore, and Esteban Ocon, Bottas, Magnussen, Guan Yu Zhou, and Albon, Schwartzman, Stroll, Mick Schumacher, and Nicholas Latifi, Vettel, and Yuki Tsunoda. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. A new season then, a clean slate where anything could happen. Anthony Davidson is with me today as once again we get another year of Formula One underway.
We're into those tense few minutes before the first race then. Everyone's a little bit nervous about reliability. They haven't been running in the hot, turbulent wake of other cars in practice, and they've not been pushing at 100% for long durations. Let's hope no one has to deal with any nasty surprises.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want you to bog down. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Perez is behind you.
Smiling faces on the pit wall then after that superb win here at Sakhir. And rightly so, a brilliant effort from the whole team. What do you think it was today, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari, do it again. Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. Look at where they finished compared to where they started. It's not easy to cut through the field like that in Formula One, so it was a great effort.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Ferrari take the lead at the top of the table. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
We need your input here. Not an easy choice, I know. Thanks. I appreciate you taking the time to help out. Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car, ready for the next race weekend.